everyone. To those of you who are joining us in person and those of you who are joining via the live stream. It's hard to believe that it's been about 3 months since our annual patriotic concert, and today we are thrilled to present the Saxophone Quartet and Organ Concert, which is co-sponsored by the Music Department of Vanguard University. The Rhapsody Saxophone Quartet was founded by Dr. Kenneth Foerch to further the tradition of saxophone chamber music. This group consists of colleagues and former students, friends who have been performing together for over 10 years throughout Southern California and in China and Costa Rica. They will be joined today by Dr. Jung-A Lee, the beloved organist of St. Andrews, who has also performed internationally in North America, Europe, in Asia, and Africa.
Thank you. Clemens the Rector is translated as Merciful Ruler. And just a funny story, when I tried to find the Merciful Ruler, the image I got was a ruler. But in this case, our Lord, right? And second movement, Puer, natus est, a child is born. So based on Christmas chant. And third movement, Pascha, nostrum, our Passover. So the chant melody was sung during the Easter time. I find it's fascinating that we get to perform this Gregorian chant melodies using saxophone and organ. And we get to cover all seasons, starting from Christmas all the way up to Easter through this 6 minute long piece. Enjoy.
Thank you. Well, thank you, Dr. Lee and Music Missions International for inviting us out to perform alongside of you today. It's been a fun time putting this program together. And our next set of pieces are by a very good friend of mine. He lives in Italy now, but he was a good friend of mine when he lived in California. And I first met Andrea Morricone about 12 years ago, and he was doing some recording projects, and I went in and recorded a couple of quintet pieces, and then did some like full orchestra pieces with him. And so he kept calling me back and playing more pieces, and finally he did a selections of four saxophone quartets. So we're going to play four different pieces by him. The first one is called Play. And one thing that Andrea like to do in his music is he'd like to take a theme and then just kind of like just vary it, keep varying it, add new instruments to it, and change who's got the melody. And so when you listen to it, it's very minimalistic in style, and you'll just hear the themes kind of overlapping and keep mixing. Then he throws in all these new little different melodies behind it. And then the second piece we're going to play is a more famous piece that he wrote the melody to. His father was a very famous film composer, Ennio Morricone, and so he wrote the main theme for his father's soundtrack to the movie Cinema Paradiso. So this piece is a new rendition of that Cinema Paradiso main theme, the love theme. And then the third piece we're going to do is a piece called Tempesta, and the full title is Tempesta di Sabbia, which literally means sandstorms. And so you'll hear the sax quartet playing these really lilting kind of melodies, and then you hear these little wisps of wind just blowing and as we, you know, get more active in our playing. And then finally, the last piece we're going to play is called Places of My Mind, and he has a lot of different themes. It's a very exciting piece, and he throws a lot of really interesting melodies and rhythms into the different instruments. So you'll hear a lot of the instruments featured in this, or hear all the saxophones featured in this. So let me just bring out the saxophone, David Brennan. And David and I go way back. He went to the other school in Southern California. But we still love making music together, even though he went to UCLA, now with USC. We're good friends for a long time. And then Jonathan Lopez was a student of mine at Vanguard University. And he's always coming back to play and help out as an alum at Vanguard University. So Jonathan's playing tenor saxophone. And then the baritone saxophone, we needed the tallest and skinniest guy to play the baritone saxophone. But Colin is currently a master's student at Cal State Fullerton, and he did his undergrad at Cal State Palm Beach. And I first met Colin when he came and played at my church. He was just sitting right in front of me playing the alto sax. And then I just kind of like followed his career a little bit, and then I heard him play recently a couple years ago where he was playing the sax quartets while he was at Long Beach, and so I thought, man, this guy's really good, so I wanted to invite him to play with that quartet. So Colin Ward is playing the baritone saxophone, and then of course my name is Ken Foerch. So we're going to play for you four pieces by Andrea Morricone. Thank you. very much while we catch our breaths here. We're going to slow things way down and do a piece that's written by Pavel Chesnokov. And Chesnokov lived in Russia sort of during the time where he wasn't good to be writing anything spiritual or sacred music. And he wrote like well over 400 choral works, and one of his most well-known works was Salvation is Created. And so because he worked behind the Iron Curtain, he also had to write things for the state. So he wrote a lot of secular pieces too, but his first love was writing a lot of choral works and hymn works. So we're going to do an arrangement by the youngest member of the quartet, Colin over there. He did an arrangement of the Cherubic hymn. And so the Cherubic hymn is part of the Orthodox liturgy, and it was used to kind of open up the service and draw mention that the service is about to begin. So here it is, Colin's arrangement of Cherubic Hymn by Chesnokov.
Thank you.
tell you a short program that Ad Wammes wrote. By the way, he lives in Netherlands. He says, when I start working on a new composition, it usually takes me some days before I find something worthwhile to develop. Often it feels like I'm looking for the gold. I thought about this when I had to find a name for this piece. So the title is Digging for the Gold. Enjoy.